side a little bit. I did it. Oh, hi. I heard of this cool way to jump rope. Hey James, check this out. Hey James, can you pause that for a while? Hey, check this out. Jumping rope. Oh wait, I'll just walk away and then I'll just stand on the R for the entire time. They realized that. See, look, jumping rope.
Just go to 100.
My best is 49, so
you're gonna be 50.
Let's see how fast they actually go. Are you sleeping? Your eyes are open. Mario when he's sleeping. That's weird.
100!
I'm just going to get a mouse. Masterful. Is that a word? Jump rope genius. Yeah, I actually did the challenge. Not just standing on a letter. For the entire time. Letter R is blocking a car. What, why, and wow. Hi, how are you? Hi. Why? I'm a letter R walking around a car. I'm a letter R with an RC car. I know there's a way to get the car out of bounds, but I forget. I'm the letter R. I'm in a car. I have a really nice car.
R.
Wait, the R can interact with this? So if we're walking in front of her, we don't go through her, but if we're just standing, then we go through her. Scooby-dooby-doo, where are you? I got something to tell you. Are they freaking out because there's a letter R? The letter R in a car crash. Learn numbers with Mar. If you're wanting to get to the top of something very high, just use this as something to bounce on.
Yeah.
Oh, I have an idea.
Tyler, I think I just Thanos snapped.
Okay.
Wait, for real, you gotta see this.
I'm seeing it. Cool. Letter R is in town. Hello. I can't see the chat. Hi.
I don't worry.
to get those out of the way. I wonder if I can climb to the top of the building with this. I can climb up to there. Okay, so this is it.